Well, good morning. A bit of a change from last week. It's a beautiful sunny morning last Sunday. Today it's rainy, it's overcast, it's a bit chilly, but hey, it's the autumn, so I'm literally out today with my 5D Mark IV and the macro lens. That's all I brought. I've got a couple of hours, so I just thought I'd come and have a wander around the local woods and see what's about, see what fine details are about. We'll see, I don't know. If you're watching this, I've been successful. If you're not, I'm talking to myself. There you go. It's also, when you're in the woods as well, it's a good place to be because it keeps raining and then stopping and raining and stopping, so at least there's some shelter. So, let's go and have a look. This is so tricky because when you're at this close distance or anything, the merest hint of wind and it's just going in and out of focus. I think this is going to be nigh impossible actually with this wind. It's a shame, it's a lovely shot, but there you go. Can you do?